Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Welcome guys back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make yoghurt. Yeah, your homemade yoghurt. So on a fire, you need to put your pot. Then what I'm telling you guys is that I'm going to use store-bought milk, which is 1 liter each. So I'm going to use 2 liter. So the next step is just to pour your milk into pot. I think we all knew that, but on a low flame, on a low fire. So that's what you need to do, guys. After putting it on a low fire, then this is what next you will see in the next 30 minutes, as in after 30 minutes, you will start seeing this bubble. I don't know if you guys can see it because the milk is so white, and you know, and there was a kind of lighting on it. I don't know, did you guys see the bubbling? You see how it is bubbling? So that means it's about to start boiling. So what I'm doing here is that I'm trying to remove the layer on top of it. You know, there are kind of layers that makes form. So that's what I'm removing here. And as you guys can see, you can see that it's boiling. So the next thing I did, no, right now I've off the fire because it has already boiled. Then I'm trying to heat up the oven because I'm going to put my yoghurt in the oven. Why do I on the oven? Because I want that to have a warm or a little bit heat. So I'm just trying to heat up the oven a little bit so to fasten up my yoghurt. You know, it will be kind of good environment for my yoghurt. And the next step is the next step that I'm going to do is that I'm going to do a cold bath for the milk. What's the cold bath? It's just that you put water in a pot or in a bowl and put your milk, so it's kind of fasten up your milk to get cold fast. I hope you guys get what I'm trying to say. So now I'm going to use my culture. I'm going to use yoghurt as a culture, the ready-made yoghurt. Yeah, so that's what I can easily get that. I'm going to scoop 2 spoons of that. Two tablespoons of yoghurt into a cup. So I'm going to mix, as you guys can see that I'm mixing it already. I'm going to set it aside because the milk is not cold yet. You know, not that very cold. You understand what I mean? So the next thing I'm doing, I'm trying to get my plastic ready because I'm going to sterilize them in the hot water. Just keep watching and see what I'm going to do. So here I've checked the water, and I see that the water is hot already, and I'm going to change it. But in that hot water, I'm trying to sterilize my plastic in that hot water. I hope you guys get what I'm trying to do over here. So it's very important. I don't know, this is what I usually do. I always like to sterilize my plastic before I had my yoghurt in it. So you get it. Throw away that water and get another new water. So another water is here, and I'm going to put my milk in it again just to kind of good check it. Now I'm removing the layer again because, you know, it's forming another layer again, and I don't want that in my yoghurt. If you are okay with it, it's fine. So now I'm going to add a tablespoon of sugar into it because I believe that the bacteria grows with sugar. So that's why I'm adding sugar, just to, you know, just to give me a good result. That's why I love adding sugar into it. So just keep stirring. You know, you need to stir gently. You guys can see that, you know, stirring fast here, you know, but that's not how it is in real life. So now I'm checking the temperature of the milk. So it's okay. Then I'm going to add that milk into the yoghurt just to mix it up. I don't know why, I don't know what is wrong with me today. So just to be able to mix the yoghurt to be a little bit liquidy so I can add it to my milk. So So now I'm going to remove the milk from the from the water, and I'm going to add, I'm trying to check again if it is okay. You see that thumbs up? That means it's ready. You guys can add your, you can add your culture. Yes, and mix it, and mix it, and mix gently. So have you guys subscribed to my channel? If you watch this, you got to subscribe to my channel. You got to subscribe to my channel if you haven't, because I have a lot. You guys might be wondering what I'm going to use this for. I have a challenge coming up. I'm going to go for yoghurt fasting for 3 days, so just keep watching. So what I'm doing right here is that I'm pouring my yoghurt in the plastic, and I'm going to cover it. So like I was saying before, guys, so watch out for that challenge. I'm going to go for 3 days yoghurt fasting. If it really works, you guys need to watch that video to know that, to know if that, if it really works. Yeah. So after closing them very well, make sure that it was well closed, and then I'm going to wrap them up in a towel or in anything, but I use cloth, so like two layers to cover them. And this is after 8 hours. I left them for 8 hours to be done, and you guys, as you guys can see, did you see that? That's my yoghurt. You know, it's homemade yoghurt, which is quite little bit healthy for you if you want. Now you know it's kind of cheaper than buying the ready-made yoghurt. That is why I made my own yoghurt. Did you guys see how it looks like? But it's not that very thick the way I want, so I'm still going to upload another video on how to make a thick yoghurt, but this one is like, you know, it's not thick enough. I'll be honest with you, the store-bought milk is not like the other, you know, cow milk. So I have to taste too. I do taste you. Yeah, look at that. Did you guys see that? So with that, I've come to the end of this video. And if you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do give it a thumbs up and share the video with your friend and family. Until I see you guys next time, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Peace out.